Chapter 15, 31st October. When Anna got home, she felt terrible and went to bed. In the evening, Peter came to see her, but Anna was ill in bed. "I will come and see Anna tomorrow," Peter told Anna's mother. Again, Anna did not sleep all night. The next day, Sunday, 31st October, was a terrible day for Woodend. Anna stayed in bed. She had fever and her mother phoned the doctor. The doctor came immediately. "Anna is very ill," said the doctor to Anna's mother. "I am worried. I don't know what's wrong with her. I will come back again tonight." That afternoon, Peter came to Anna's house. He tried to speak to Anna, but she was too ill. He sat quietly beside her bed. About 7 o'clock, Peter heard shouting in the street. He went to the window and looked outside. People were running and shouting, "Fire! Fire! Fire! There is a fire at the corner shop." Peter ran out of Anna's house and into the street. There was a big fire on the corner. The shop was in flames. Nobody could see Dave Slayton. "His car is here," said Mr. Hart. "Dave must be inside." Then the villagers saw him. He was standing at the upstairs window. "Jump, Dave," they shouted. "Jump, save yourself." But Dave did not move. He was standing at the window and he was laughing. Some of the women in the street started screaming. Mr. Hart tried to run into the shop, but the others pulled him back. Flames were leaping up from the shop. The flames reached Dave Slayton. The villagers saw that he was still laughing. That was the last time they saw him. The flames hid him completely. No one was able to save him, and no one ever saw him again. Peter went back to Anna's house. The doctor was in the kitchen, talking to Anna's mother. Suddenly there was a scream. They ran upstairs to Anna's room. Anna was dead.